Welcome to the Technology Development Center of Electronica Machine Tools Limited. Perfect customer understanding and quick response in the form of right product, that keeps our team of energetic engineers always busy. Let me introduce you to our recent unique development, a CNC Two Roller Flow Forming Machine. It's mainly used for manufacturing conical liners, a much difficult task with any other ordinary machining process. Possibly a first time in India product with ingenious design. The process known as flow forming is unique in several aspects, mechanism as well as controls. It's precise and fast. It's simple and flexible. It's safe and cost effective. Let's see how this machine functions. Simply speaking, in this process, the material is compressed, plasticized, and formed. Uniform compression is applied using axial and radial forces from CNC-controlled rollers with specified geometry. This compression plasticizes the material above its yield strength. The plasticized material flows in the axial direction onto the mandrel. The workpieces, rollers, and the inner mandrel are all rotating. The job is held in a fixture in front of the mandrel onto the spindle. The rollers mounted on the slides compress the job onto the mandrel with uniform power. The movement of the rollers is programmed to take the shape of the mandrel while maintaining the desired gap equivalent to the required thickness of the final job. This is achieved by stretching the material while keeping the volume of the plate exactly the same. Let's take a quick look at the machine subsystems. This is the operator panel for this machine. This is the headstock, roller heads, cross slides, and the longitudinal slides. This is the indexing head assembly, the CNC panel, and the drive panel. Now let's understand these parts of the machine in detail. A sturdy headstock takes on the large forces during the flow forming process. The spindle is equipped with precision bearings to take on the axial and radial loads. The longitudinal slide is the Z-axis of the machine. It moves over a pair of hardened and ground guide rails on precision ball screws. Two cross slides are mounted on the longitudinal slide carriage opposite to each other. The roller head assembly and the indexing head assembly are mounted on the cross slide. Both the cross slides have independent servo control, having infinitely variable speed. All the slides are fitted with tersite B strips, which have excellent stick and slip characteristics. The indexing head assembly comprises internal and external gear mechanism to enable the roller heads to swivel through 15 degrees in steps of 5 degrees. The automatic programmed lubrication is provided for axis and spindle. The control panel consists of the operator's panel, the CNC panel, the drive panel, the switch gear panel, and the stabilizer. The machine is equipped with advanced open architecture multiprocessor DSP based CNC controller with GM code programming feature. This CNC controller is developed completely indigenously. CNC controller caters to the three-axis simultaneous control of a closed loop axis. The feed for the longitudinal and the two cross slides and the spindle has an infinitely variable speed control with indexing capabilities. The axis feed required for this machine is a high power servo drive. Conventionally, only AC brushless motor can be used. These are very, very costly and difficult to procure off the shelf. Instead, we use the latest technology of vector control inbuilt into our CNC controller. Vector control is a technology which makes ordinary induction motor exhibit the characteristics of a servo motor. We have effectively used vector controlled induction motors and achieved the desired speed or feed requirement of this CNC machine. The machine operation and programming is controlled through a user-friendly control panel. This state-of-the-art CNC flow-forming machine is well-engineered, ergonomically designed, and robust in construction, which meets all the requirements of a CNC machine for accurate and consistent and productive output. It can produce conical liners from base diameter of 30 mm to 300 mm. Minimum full cone angle to be formed is 40 degrees. The blank thickness can be up to 6 mm for copper and 4 mm for EDD steel. Interestingly, in spite of its admirable capabilities, this indigenous machine is very compact and occupies less space. This flow-forming machine offers a unique solution for conical liner forming. It ensures accuracy, consistency, flexibility, and productivity. I am sure that this novel technology would be certainly appreciated by you. Thank you for joining me.